Every shop on the street is getting involved with Record Store Day this year, and we've got hundreds of special releases that are being produced just for this one day.
Looking forward to seeing Adam Ant.
Record Store Day is amazing, I mean, especially for those of us that live here, because it's here that, you know, about 10 years ago we were worried that all the record shops were going to fall by the wayside, but it's because of vinyl that they've all started trading, you know, bigger and better than they ever have.
For Record Store Day, we have DJs, we're doing free haircuts, and we're making a bit of a shopping event as well early on. So, yeah, definitely a good day for all the businesses around here. We can all get involved and have a lot of fun as well.
Lots of DJs playing throughout the day. We've got some dubstep ones, drum and bass, house, techno. We've got our own crowd, and we've got our own thing outside.
Berwick Street Record Store Day has been brilliant because it's just been, everyone's had a good energy and it's been great for the area really.
A great vibe and Berwick Street is the street I think in Soho at the minute. Yeah. Ian Jury and the Blockheads, what a waste.
Michael Jackson, Leave Me Alone.
David Bowie, Ziggy Stardust.
Shaking Stevens, This Old House.